You know, Don has a lot of bad qualities, as we've shown over six seasons on the air. But one of the great things about the guy is that he's a survivor. I think that's part of one of the big themes of the show, is that Don is is quintessentially American in that way. Of he's a problem solver. He will get an answer by any means necessary to solve the problem, and whatever that means. You know, if that comes up, if that means coming up with an entirely new identity, so be it. He's an example of that sort of prototypical, or maybe even allegorical American, that is this can do, solve any problem, overcome any obstacle kind of person. Unfortunately, that gets in the way sometimes of his relationships, but that's collateral damage, I suppose. You know, Don, I think he's a natural leader, a natural salesman in many ways, and also has a tremendous creative streak. So I don't know, he'd probably publish Rolling Stone. I respect the Beatles, and I understand their rightful place in the pantheon of rock and roll, but the Beatles for me are almost like too perfect. They're too clean. The Rolling Stones have that dirt and grit. And, the guys from the '60s were pretty interesting, all of them. So I think that would be a pretty fun table to have JFK, MLK, and Richard Nixon and LBJ all at one table. I think that'd be a fun, lively debate.